Hey guys, it's me, Steve Crafts. So today, since the new update came out for it's 1.7.2, I think, one thing is that you can do this now. So like this. That happens. And then now you can actually you can enchant fishing rods. So, I mean, this is my first time. So, I got my fishing rod right there. And I have my enchantment table. Now, I think this is a really stupid thing. But, I mean, whatever. Whatever. Now, let's see. Luck of the sea. What does this mean? What does this mean? Okay, let's go try out our cool, very, very cool fishing rod. That is enchanted. Okay. I don't know if I will get anything over here. I got something. What do I do? The intensity right now. See something? See something? What do you do? Teach me how to fish. Oh my god, this is such a bad idea. Now that I think of it, could have enchanted so many different things. Level 30 enchanting the fishing rod. Not the smartest thing to do. Not the smartest thing to do. Maybe if you want to enchant it like level 5 or something, that maybe. Just maybe. Okay, let's think about a lot of things. Okay, now the sea's over there. Let's go there. Get out of my way. Okay, now. Hey, look at me in the eye. We're gonna team up, okay? Team up. Team? Team up? Fuck you. The last. Oh, you actually live a long time. I like your XP now. This is all in survival. Survival slash the game mode so that you guys can see. Slash game mode. One is it or zero? Zero. Yeah, see, you do not have permission to use this command. I've never actually used a fishing rod or whatever you call it. Fishing pole, I think. Ever. Like, this is my first time. Except for, like, using it in, like, Hunger Games, you know? I don't think that counts. But fishing is my first time. Oh, no. I think you're not supposed to fall in the water. You do! How do you fish? Teach me how to fish. Okay, fishing with a level 30 enchanted fishing rod. Oh my god, this was so anticlimactic. Level 30 enchanted fishing rod is not a really good idea, guys. Not the best idea. Oh my god, I'm not catching a fish. I'm not catching nothing. You see some splish splash. OMG. I'm so mad. Did I catch something? Okay guys, I'll be right back. Let me just come right back on how to fish. Okay guys, be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. Now I think I know how you do it properly. So you throw it, and then right when you see the tuck, you right click. Not the best. Okay, now just wait. Come on, I need some luck. This is so not working out. Are you guys getting a level 30 enchanted fish? You know, that's what I do a lot. I accidentally, when I'm pressing W, I press Q. It's very bad if you're near lava. Okay, now wait. OMG, man. Shit, you squid, move! Good move. Oh my god. Are you joking me? Are you flipping joking me? This just can't be. Wow. Oh my god, number one tip, don't level 30 enchant a fishing rod. Get anything? Wow! Wow, man! It's so bullcrap. So bullcrap. Wow, man. Oh, what should I do? Oh my god, I just caught a puffer fish. That's just awesome. See what we can find. Well, I'm good. So good. Am I not? What are you doing with a puffer fish? Fish. Fish. I need you. Oh, I got another puffer fish. Do any of you guys know what puffer fish do? If you guys do, leave it in the comment section below. Ooh. Caught a raw fish. Now let's see if we can catch a raw salmon. That's the only thing. Well, we actually caught one. What? Don't worry. We will get it. I don't think there's any more fish in this area. So I think maybe right here. Come on. What? Come on, I better see some bubbles. Don't you worry, don't you worry now. Oh my god, man, fishing is such a pain. Okay, wait, now we should go. Why are you messaging me while I'm doing a video? Come on. Come on. Come on, last fish. Last fish, because I can only record for 15 minutes. What? Heat. Did I just see a bat? Can't stop the sound. Can you call me fishy? Fishy. Fish. Fish. Okay, whatever, guys. Okay, guys, you guys, I took it. Level 30 enchantment. Luck of the sea 2 and lure 2. So yeah, bye guys, hope you guys enjoyed level 30 enchanted fishing rod. I sure. Oh, okay, damn. I know I sure really didn't. I think I made a really bad choice. I made a really bad choice on enchanting a level 30 fishing rod. I'm gonna end the video now. Bye guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Like, comment, and subscribe.